What are the five best neighborhoods to live in St. Albert, and did yours make the cut? In this video, we're talking about number four. If you haven't checked out my number five pick yet, you can do that by clicking the video right here. So here's the thing, there's really no bad neighborhood in St. Albert, like Northridge and Sturgeon, for example, both great neighborhoods that never made my list. I also really love the new developments going on in Riverside and also Jensen Lakes. These are just my top five neighborhoods, so please feel free, disagree or agree with me down in the comments below. Now, my name is Mike Banks, I'll be your host on this tour. Not only was I born and raised in St. Albert, but I still currently live here with my family. I'm also a local real estate agent, so if you have any questions about moving to St. Albert or living St. Albert whatsoever, call me, email me, text me, however you prefer to communicate. My contact information will be in the description below, and I'd love to help you out. So what is the number four neighborhood in St. Albert? Let's check it out right now. All right, coming in at number four is Deer Ridge. Now, I like Deer Ridge because it's one of the bigger neighborhoods in St. Albert. So if you decide to live here, you're going to have a lot of options to choose from. I also like Deer Ridge because the homes here, they're not brand new, but they're newer. Most of them were built in the early 90s. So they're not too old either. So they're kind of in that perfect sweet spot of a newer home, but an older neighborhood. So you'll get the advantages that older neighborhoods have, such as bigger lots, nice big mature trees. But then you'll also get the advantages that a newer home has, such as the modern building practices, like a sump pump in the basement. Which, when I get to the reasons why I don't like Deer Ridge, it's gonna be very important. You'll also have proper weeping tile around the foundations, you'll have a waterproof foundation, and the homes here, now depending on your taste, they're not too old, so they're not horribly outdated. So depending on your taste, you might not have to do a lot of renovating or updating. Now, just like every other neighborhood in St. Albert, Deer Ridge has, I already walked past it, but there it is there, has the parks, the schools, big giant green spaces, like one of them I'm in right now, and then it has the trails, all the great things that St. Albert has to offer. Now, Deer Ridge sounds so great. What are the things that I don't like about Deer Ridge? One of them is, I already alluded to it earlier, Deer Ridge has a very high water table. So you're gonna wanna make sure that your sump pump is in good working order. There's gonna naturally be a lot of water because of the high water table, naturally a lot of water around your foundation already anyways. So if your sump pump isn't working properly, you could have some potential problems. We don't want your basement to flood or leak or anything like that. So you're also gonna wanna keep your downspouts and your eaves troughs pushing water away from your foundation because, again, there's already a lot of water around it naturally anyways. Now, one of the other things I don't like about Deer Ridge is because a lot of the homes here were built in the early 90s, there was a popular waterline product used, especially in this neighborhood. If your home has it here, you already know, it's Poly-B. Now, Poly-B is essentially the aluminum wiring of plumbing. So if you buy a home here, when you get a home inspection, because you're going to get a home inspection, right? If your home or your potential future home has Poly-B plumbing in it, your inspector is going to find it, and they are going to tell you about all of the potential problems that Poly-B has. You're also going to get another reminder of the potential problems with Poly-B when you talk to your insurance company, because just like aluminum wiring and 60 amp services, insurance companies are not a big fan of Poly-B water lines. So let's hop over to the map of Deer Ridge to get a better overview of the neighborhood of Deer Ridge. All right, and the highlighted area that we have here is Deer Ridge. As you can see, it's a pretty big neighborhood made up mostly of single family homes. The boundaries of Deer Ridge are to the south. Some people pronounce it Giroux, some people pronounce it Giroux. It's those French names in St. Albert. Anyway, Giroux runs all the way along the south side of Deer Ridge, and it connects to the east side of Deer Ridge, which is St. Albert Trail. That's that main artery running north and south through St. Albert. On the north end of Deer Ridge, we have Villeneuve Road. Across from Deer Ridge to the north used to be a field, but now it's the Jensen Lakes development going in. And then on the west side of Deer Ridge, it's connecting to Hogan Road. Now, there's three schools in Deer Ridge. There's a high school, Belrose Composite High School. There's an elementary, J.J. Nearing. And then there's another elementary school, Merrill Martin. Just for reference, when I was walking and talking, I was walking through this park right here. There's a little bit of commercial in Deer Ridge. There's a gas station and a Circle K right here. And then this section right here, there's another gas station, and there's a Starbucks, a Booster Juice, Original Joe's, M&M Meats,
things like that.
So, how much do homes in Deer Ridge cost? Well, in 2020, there were 79 homes total that sold in Deer Ridge for an average sale price of $407,765. Now, the average doesn't always tell the whole picture, so the median sale price was $399,900. But what does an average home in Deer Ridge look like? Let's go take a look right now. So this just over 1,500 square foot, four bed, 3.5 bath, two story home sold for $405,000. Now, if you're on a little bit of a budget, this 1,440 square foot, three bed, 2.5 bath, two story condo sold for $205,000. And for folks with a larger budget, this home right here, there it is, just under 2,300 square foot, two story, four bed, 3.5 bath. It was the most expensive home in Deer Ridge that sold in 2020, and it sold for exactly $600,000. So what did you think about my number four pick being Deer Ridge? Do you agree? Do you disagree? I'd love to hear your thoughts. Let me know in the comments below. Now, if you have any questions about moving to Deer Ridge or any neighborhood in St. Albert, call me, email me, text me, however you prefer to communicate. I'd be happy to answer your questions. I'd love to help you out. My contact information will be in the description below. And make sure to subscribe to this channel for all things St. Albert and all things real estate. And hit that bell notification so you get notified when I upload my number three neighborhood. If you're watching this video in the future, I'll put it on the screen right now. I'll see you in the next video.